Whose hands is your life in, ladies and gentlemen? If you are going to come into the house of God and then you're going to go out in the world and go out on the streets to preach the gospel, to spread the good news, you got to think about, whose hands is my life in? The old song says, put your hands in the hands of the man who steers the water.
That's right.
Put your hands in the hands of the man who calls the basketball in my hands is worth about $19. A basketball in Michael Jordan's hands is worth about $33
million.
It depends on whose hands it's in.
Yes.
A baseball in my hands is worth about $6. A baseball in Mark McGwire's hands is worth $19 million. It depends whose hands it's in. A tennis racket is useless in my hands. Trust me, I tried. A tennis racket in Pete Sampras' hands is a Wimbledon championship.
Yeah.
It depends whose hands it's in. A rod in my hands will keep away a wild animal, but a rod in Moses' hands will part the mighty sea. It depends whose hands it's in. A slingshot. Slingshot in David's hands is a mighty weapon. It depends whose hands it's in. Two fish and five loaves of bread in my hands is a couple of fish sandwiches. But two fish and five loaves of bread in God's hands will feed thousands. It depends whose hands it's in. Nails in my hand is just a bird's nest. Nails in Jesus Christ's hands will produce salvation for the entire world. It depends whose hands it's in.